believe it or not, remember the very first time I met Linda. It was in the supermarket because she was a knockout. She was gorgeous at the time. And, you know, I wasn't going to not notice that at my age. And then.